The very air here is permeated with the essence of madness. The greatest threat to my studies here in the Caverns of Chaos are the abominations known as plague-changed maws. My art will usually allow me to defeat the other plague-changed creatures that infest this place, but I am not ashamed to admit those monstrosities are too much for me. I would be very grateful if you could thin the numbers of plague-changed maws here in the caverns. Perhaps then I will be able to resume my studies in a more corporeal form. are stout-hearted, my friend. The very sight of those headless horrors chills my blood. The area known as the Twisted Fane seems to be the focal point for all corruption affecting the chasm. Seek out the source of this corruption, and eliminate it if you can. The very air here is permeated with the essence of madness. There was no apparent source of this evil within the Twisted Fane. I feared it would be so. But take heart. The destruction of the evil creatures found within the Fane can only help our cause. Thanks to your heroic efforts here in the chasm, my research into the spell plague can continue. Furthermore, you have inspired the members of Scar Company, giving them hope and encouragement to continue their fight. I think the time has come for you to return to Sergeant Knox. He will certainly want to know what we have discovered here.
I've never been part of something like Scar Company before.
is lost to me.
We cannot allow the Ustiligor population to grow unchecked. The chasm is overrun with all manner of abominations. Among them are the relatively harmless creatures known as Ustiligors. However,
the plague chains threaten the sanctity of all who...
If those plague fires get any worse, we'll be cut off from Fort Precipice.
Rewards given for abomination slain!
Are you looking at me? Stop looking at me.
If those plague fires get any worse, we'll be cut off from Fort Precipice.
Wish I could sleep. Damn nightmares.
I guess General Sabine expects us to defeat the plague change without bare hands.
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
I'll be honest with you. If it were up to me, we'd be doing a lot more to help out Scar Company. Unfortunately, the powers that be seem to think of Captain Markarth and his command as expendable. It's a damn shame, but it sounds like you did your part and more down there. Fine work. A forsworn member of the Grey Wolf tribe has asked for help in reclaiming the honor of his people. It would certainly benefit Neverwinter to gain the goodwill of at least some of the Uthgard's barbarians. Speak with Thalos Oathbreaker at the Forsworn camp near Velos in Neverwinter Woods.
Have you come to help us regain our honor? Our shaman has spoken of your coming. If you can help us, perhaps the cause of the Forsworn is not lost. Our brothers of the Grey Wolf tribe call us Forsworn because we turned on the Netherese who use us to fight their battle with the Thayans. Now, we fight to break the Netherese hold on the rest of our tribe. Aid us in our struggle, and you will be rewarded.
have reports from a dwarven expedition to the Mount Hotono volcano. They've come under attack by elemental beings, including fire giants and a red dragon. The dwarfs report that the fire giant leader called Gormolf the Twisted seeks some power he believes is buried beneath the volcano. The last time Mount Hotono erupted and nearly destroyed Neverwinter. We know the elementals are hostile. I fear they will make the volcano erupt once more if they aren't stopped.
Help deal with the drow in Rothe Valley. That...
Our expedition was a disaster, but we're not out of the fight yet. We came here looking for our history, and instead we found madness and flaming death. We've done our best to monitor and disrupt Gamoth and his elemental forces. But we're miners and explorers, not adventurers. We need the help of someone as powerful as you if we're gonna stop Gamoth's plans. We lost a number of people, and there are those who are still missing. In particular, some members of geologist Darni's team were sent to investigate disturbances underground, but never reported back. Should you find any sign of them, tell geologist Darni over by the bridge. He'll want to know what's happened to his people.
Thank you. me acquaint you with me fists.
Thank you. I do wish I had more shade to offer.
Now, carry the two.
There are a few things I could use your help with.
It's still a disaster.
All of my students were murdered by Zardal. By Moradin's hammer! I should have sent him back the moment he started muttering about voices from the deep. I hoped he was hearing the call of Gontalgrim. Maybe that's where he fled to, but there's no time to chase him down. With my students dead, I'm going to need your help to keep this volcano from erupting.
It will rain here, one day.